my name is Shannon Camera. I'm from the Concord-Merrimack County SPCA, located in Penacook, right on the outskirts of Concord. I'm here today with Carlo. Carlo is a Basenji Jack Russell Terrier mix who loves his toys, as you can see. In temperament testing him, we did find that he is a little possessive of his toys, so you will need an experienced owner knowing what to do in those situations. Obedience training is a great way to bond with Carlo, and then you can learn some tips and tricks on making it work. He is very smart and does know basic commands. We'll see if we can get him to do some for you.
Sit. Good boy.
Paw.
Good boy. Good boy.
As you see, he's a little hesitant. This is all new to him, but as you can see, he's very smart, knows basic commands, and willing to please or work for toys or food, whichever whichever you have. We do think he might be okay with another dog in the home. An introduction should be done first, just to make sure that they're going to get along okay. Dog-savvy cats would probably be the best. Carlo would probably think they'd be fun to chase and play with. As you see, he does get a little nervous around new situations or new things. But just getting him out, getting him socialized will make that much better for him. We also wanted to mention that right now in the month of August at our shelter, we're having 50% off adoptions. So all cats, dogs, and small animal adoption fees have been lowered by half. So we're hoping that you'll come in and think about adopting some of the wonderful animals we have, like Carlo here. And we do have many rabbits and cats and some rats as well looking for homes. If you have any questions about Carlo or any of the other animals in our care, you could always give us a call at 603-753-6751 or visit our website at www.concordspca.org.